And what's up, guys? ShadowDragonic here, bringing you another episode of Destiny Blind. And I've got another pretty big update, I guess. I've been doing a lot of patrols again off screen and, you know, some other things off screen to try and earn myself some new equipment and whatnot. And I have quite a lot. First off, I've been trying to get my future war cult reputation up so I can, you know, buy some decent 380 weapons, so I can, you know, infuse them into my current weapons. I've gotten to level 2, or rank 2, so I got a little ways to go with that yet. Now, first thing I want to show you guys is, boom, I have a new ship, and I love this ship. This ship is freaking awesome. I actually managed to get this one. I got this one, from a random loot chest, actually. And there's another one that I got from Prison of Elders, which is also a pretty epic loot chest. A pretty epic ship. Which is this one, the Space Age Mariner. Which is a pretty cool ship, too, but I like the current one that I have, the Waning Star. Now, as well as that, I got my Vanguard reputation up to the next level, and I chose Weapon. And I got another Angel's Advocate, and I was kind of disappointed, and I was actually going to just dismantle it until I looked at the stuff that it has. And look at that, it's got Firefly, which is awesome. Now I have a primary weapon with Firefly, so I dismantled the other Angel's Advocate that I had that just had standard explosive rounds. And I'm gonna rank this baby up so I can start using Firefly with it. So that's one weapon. The next weapon I got, this thing, the freaking Telesto. I got this off of a rare Engram. Just a plain old rare Engram drop. And I got the Telesto fusion rifle. And this thing is fucking epic. I love this gun. I'm sure there's a lot of other people that will disagree with me, but this thing is freaking awesome. I am taking down ultras super freaking quick with this thing. In fact, I love it so much that this is the first epic weapon that I actually decided to upgrade. But, oh my god, it's amazing. And I still need to finish upgrading it. I need helium filaments, so I'm probably going to go to the moon and just do some patrol there to get more helium filaments, so I can finish upgrading it. But yeah, I mean, it's awesome. It's not like a regular fusion rifle. This thing, like, it's like the Needler from Halo. It shoots explosive spikes into things and just rips them apart. I love it so much. And then, what else did I get? I know I got something else. I got 2 new ghost shells. I got a deviled ghost shell and a ghost shell. Now these seem like things that would be sort of Halloween-ish items for whatever reason. I also got this unbelievably old cloak. I got that as well the same time I got the Angel's Advocate. And oh yeah, I also got the Desolate Cover. This is an awesome helmet, but I'm not wearing it yet. As much as I want to, I'd like to get the full Desolate set. That's armor that also drops in Prison of Elders. Or has a chance to drop in Prison of Elders. But yeah, so pretty big update there. And like I said, I think I'm going to go to the moon and do some patrolling. But first thing I want to do, I want to go back to the tower because I have quite a lot of strange coins that I want to trade to Xur. And I did look, and he doesn't really have anything all that decent, or he doesn't really have anything that I don't already have. So I'm probably just going to spend all of my strange coins on 3 of coins. I think I have like 33 strange coins now. So yeah, I know I didn't upload a video the other day, but like I said, I've just kind of been doing some off-screen stuff, because, you know, it does get, I don't want to say it gets tedious recording, but it kind of does. At least when I do stuff off-screen, I don't have to worry about, you know, boring the audience, I guess. Because let's be honest, who wants to watch, like, 4 hours of me patrolling? It's just, that wouldn't be very good. Now, where is Xur this week? I'm gonna assume he's over here again because there's like a shit ton of people over here. Nope, he ain't here. All right. Put our enemies down. That's politics.
Re-upping bounty. Taken infestation. London ruins.
All right, give me a minute. I'm gonna...
Retrieval mission. Manhattan nuclear zone. Re-up bounty. One Horned Devil's captain. Cordillera Blanca.
All right. This says he is down here. Oh, there he is.
Much still lies beyond.
The Nine show you these.
So I guess this is a new thing that they offer too, the weapons bundles. Now I already have the Zella Supershell with the Shock Hazard already. Monte Carlo and Royal Flush. I don't have the Monte Carlo, but I'm not, well, I don't have this stuff to buy it anyway. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to buy a bunch of 3 coins. Let's see, I got enough for 15, 20, 28. So it looks like I have enough for 20.
Is this why the Nine sent me here?
So that works for me. I should get... Well, if it's anything like the last time, I should get at least 3 exotics out of that. Maybe 4. Or maybe more, if I'm really lucky.
An end is here.
So, all right, victory. Let's go. Let's go to the moon. I'm hoping this weekend as well to get together with some of the other guys that wanted to do, you know, help me out with some strikes and or raids and stuff. All right, let's go to the moon. Let's patrol the moon. Hold on, I don't have higher patrols yet. Thank you.
You ever wish we'd never woken the Hive? Oh, think of all the fun we've had with those guys, though.
Oh yeah, and as well, something else that I did. I downloaded the Destiny client on my phone, so I can now move stuff around. I know Slow was telling me about it before, how I could use the Destiny client to, you know, move stuff from my box onto my character without actually going back to the tower. So now that I have that on my phone, I can kind of do that at will now. I haven't done it yet, because I do enjoy going back to the tower, but we'll see how that works out then. God, I miss scout rifles so much. Alright, so we're looking for helium filaments. So, any chests and or piles of helium filaments. Helium filament piles. They're usually pretty easy to spot. Oh, there's one. My god, I think every freaking kill so far. Yep, every kill so far has been a precision kill. I missed using freaking scout rifle. Excuse you, sir. Loot chest. Ah, there's a loot chest. Nice. Two more helium filaments. How many more do I need to upgrade that? 3 more. Is that a chest? Wow, what a horrible place for a... Look at that horrible placement for a chest. Oh, never mind. I thought it was worse than it was. Alright, there's 2 more helium filaments. I thought it was like a closed off area and you had to try and jump to it. They've done that before. I've seen it. Alright, just one more helium filament. I think there's some in here. I think. Yep. Alright, well there's my last helium filament. I don't think there's any loot chests in here. Alright, so let's upgrade. We're finished upgrading the Telesto. Boom. Alrighty, So the Telesto is completely upgraded. And now we just need to completely upgrade my new Angel's Advocate. And we'll be pretty good to go. Oh, and obviously, for those of you, if you couldn't tell, my Telesto has both ornaments, because I had both ornaments for it, so I put both ornaments on it, and the freaking Lingering Vestige is the one that's on right now. It's awesome. I love it. Anything that has, like, moving camo, or whatever they call it. I don't want to call it active camo, but that's essentially what it is. It's an active camo of sorts. Like my ship, for instance, which has the Taken look to it. Ah, good. Is that a... wait. Never mind. I thought there was an... what the hell was that? I thought there was an event incoming. Perhaps there was elsewhere. That's kind of what that looked like.
Standing bounty on salvage. Specifics encrypted for your ghost.
Ooh, chest. See if I can't find that other event. I'm like a level 13 guy. Dying. Wait, did I just go around in a circle? I did, didn't I? Alright, apparently that dude's just standing there. Oh, nice, another strange coin. They're always nice to find in loot chests. What's this guy doing? Apparently he is not online. Might want to find a safer place to stand around, dude. Focus proxy drives. Nothing's dropping. So I wonder what they drop from. Dude, he's still just standing over there. All right, that's an inaccessible area. Okay, so I have to get them from machinery. I would guess servitors or, yeah. That was almost a death. That would not have been good. Almost walked right off that edge. All right, we're back here again. Excuse you, sir. Oh, I need to kill that freaking... Thank you. Nice, collection mission done. How far do we have to go yet to get to the first rank of this? Quite a while, it seems. And it requires spirit blooms, so that's fine. Ugh. the hell happened to that guy? Go hang out here. Hang out here until an event shows up. Alrighty, well, anytime today, if anything wants to show up, would be lovely. Close, close. There we go. Warset? No, extraction cruise. That's alright though. Bring it on, bring it on.
I knew it.
get into this suit. Fallen, about to drop on us.
Oh, they would throw it way over there.
Fallen, about to drop on us.
Where's that ship going? All the way over there. Okay, maybe not. That's that. I freaking love this Telesto though. Oh my god. I didn't see what I got out of that. Okay. Alright, we got one upgrade available. Let's definitely swap for that scope. That'll give me a bit more range and a bit more accuracy. Oh, there's a collection down there. I think we'll grab that one.
Our enemies' weapons continue to intrigue me. Help me understand them.
Shock quarters. All right. Alright, one more.
Wonder what our friends hope to do with these. I'll alert the tower.
We still got quite a ways yet. I got some motes of light I can use, I guess. Accurate as your health gets lower. All right. That one is probably better than Icarus, because how often am I airborne besides jumping? And I don't really shoot that often while I'm jumping anyway. If I do, I usually have my freaking Telesto out. Let's go to 110. Hammer forge to improve range and accuracy. Perfect balance. Extremely low recoil. Well, to be honest, you get a bigger boost in stability. Yeah, we'll go with perfect balance. Screw it. We'll get that final upgrade, because motes of light are pretty easy to come by. Firefly. That's exactly what I wanted. Oh, yeah. Definitely have some decent crowd control capabilities now. Come on, dude. Alright, well, this was a pretty boring episode, and I apologize for that. It was pretty much just me running around upgrading stuff and completing a couple missions, but for the most part, it was more like I just wanted to show you guys the stuff that I got for, you know, future purpose. I guess I don't like leaving people in the dark, but I'd rather show you guys what I get, sort of when I get it. That way, you know, the next episode you're not like, whoa, where the hell did you get all that stuff from? I'd rather just make an update video and... Ooh, nice. I'd rather just make an update video and let you guys know, you know, what happened off screen and stuff like that. It makes me feel better. But hopefully the next episode will involve some other fellow Destiny players who wish to join me. So, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoy my Let's Plays, don't hesitate to subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Destiny Blind, where hopefully we get together with some more Destiny players and do some stuff. But until then, guys, later.